Hello, NEET UG aspirants and future doctors. Welcome to NEET UG Guidance YouTube channel. NEET UG Guidance is the one-stop solution provider for all your queries related to NEET UG counseling procedure and admission process.
Hello friends, we are discussing here about Himachal Pradesh online registration application form for MBBS, BDS, important dates about Himachal Pradesh counseling schedule, seat matrix and fees structure. Kindly watch this video till end. Himachal Pradesh University, Gyanpat, Summer Hill, Shimla, India, on behalf of the Government of Himachal Pradesh, Department of Medical Education and Research, has released a notification regarding centralized counseling prospectus undergraduate medical dental courses for admission to MBBS and BDS courses based on merit of NEET UG 2019-20 session. Important dates and information at a glance. Schedule registration for submission of online application form with successful transaction of fees on 25 June 2019 to 29 June 2019 up to 11:59 p.m. Time for corrections in errors, if any, committed by the candidates while filling online application form, except correction in category, on 30 June 2019 up to 3 p.m. Date of displaying the category-wise provisional merit list on the university website www.hpuniv.ac.in and www.admissions.hpusshimla.in of qualified candidates of NEET UG 2019 who applied online with successful transactions of fees within prescribed date to the university and obtained the printout of confirmation copy of online application form on 2nd July 2019. Dates of first round of centralized counseling for admission in government medical dental colleges, including private medical dental colleges at HP University Auditorium, Summer Hill, Shimla 5, on 5th July 2019 to 11th July 2019. Note, complete schedule rank-wise shall be notified with the merit list. Last date for joining the allotted college and course, 12 July 2019. Dates of second round of centralized counseling for filling up of vacant seats in government medical dental colleges, including private medical dental colleges, on 25 July 2019 to 28 July 2019. Last date for joining for the candidates allotted seats in second round of counseling, 3rd August 2019. Mop-up round of centralized counseling, first mop-up round for BDS, 7th August 2019 and 8th August 2019. Last date of joining for the candidates allotted seats in mop-up round, 12th August 2019. Forwarding the list of students in order of merit equaling to 10 times the numbers of vacant seats to the medical college by the counseling authority, 13th August 2019. Commencement of academic session, 1st August 2019. Last date of joining the course, college, MBBS, 18th August 2019. Second mop-up round of counseling for BDS course, 6th September 2019. Last date of joining the college course, BDS, 11th September 2019. Forwarding the list of students in order of merit equaling to 10 times the number of vacant seats to the dental colleges by the counseling authority, 12th September 2019. Last date of joining to BDS course, 15th September 2019. Note, any change in the counseling schedule, the same shall be uploaded on the university website www.hpuniv.ac.in. Therefore, the candidates are advised to remain in touch regularly with the university website till the completion of admission process. Fees for registration of online application form for general, NRI and other categories rupees 2000, for SC, ST, PH categories rupees 1000. Last date for submission registration of online application form is 29 June 2019. And Himachal Pradesh University's website www.admissions.hpushimla.in or www.hpuniv.ac.in. Himachal Pradesh MBBS Seat Matrix 2019. Himachal Pradesh has total 7 medical colleges offering MBBS course and accepting NEET UG as on June 2019. Among these, 6 are government medical colleges and 1 is private medical college. Himachal Pradesh has total 870 MBBS seats available in all medical colleges. Among these, 720 MBBS seats available in government medical colleges and 150 MBBS seats available in private medical colleges. Among these, 720 MBBS seats in government medical colleges, 108 MBBS seats goes to under All India quota and 592 MBBS seats goes to state government quota and 20 MBBS seats goes to NRI quota. Among these 150 MBBS seats in private medical colleges, 38 MBBS seats goes to state government, 30 MBBS seats goes to Group A reserve category under management quota, and 65 MBBS seats goes to Group B unreserved category under management quota, and 17 MBBS seats goes to under NRI quota. From Himachal Pradesh, total 12,646 number of candidates appeared in NEET UG 2019 and 8,003 number of students were qualified in NEET UG 2019. So in Himachal Pradesh, NEET UG 2019 qualified percentage was 63.28%. Himachal Pradesh BDS seat matrix 2019. Himachal Pradesh has total 5 dental colleges offering BDS course and accepting NEET UG as on June 2019. Among these, one is Government Dental College and 4 are Private Dental College. Himachal Pradesh has total 340 BDS seats available in all dental colleges. Among these, 60 BDS seats available in Government Dental Colleges and 280 BDS seats available in Private Dental Colleges. Among these 60 BDS seats in Government Dental Colleges, 9 BDS seats goes to under All India quota and 49 BDS seats goes to State Government quota and 2 BDS seats goes to NRI quota. Among these 280 BDS seats in private dental colleges, 70 BDS seats goes to Group A reserved category under state government quota, 70 BDS seats goes to Group B unreserved category under state government quota, 37 BDS seats goes to state quota under management quota, 61 BDS seats goes to unreserved general quota under management quota, and 42 BDS seats goes to under NRI quota. Himachal Pradesh MBBS fees structure 2019. Himachal Pradesh MBBS fees structure in private medical colleges. Maharishi Markandeshwar Medical College and Hospital Solan MBBS fees structure 2019. For state quota, IRDP BPL tuition fees is ₹53,240 annually. For state quota, ₹8,47,000 annually. For management quota seats, ₹14,52,000 annually. For NRI seats, $38,326 annually. All tuition fees is approved by the Government of Himachal Pradesh. There will be 10% increase in the tuition fees every year as per the approval of the state government. The fees is payable for 5 years. Hostel fees, security one time ₹5,000, rent annually exclusive of mess charges ₹30,000 single and ₹24,000 for double. Mess charges and other services ₹1,06,000. Electricity and water charges are not included. Students who opt for air conditioner, heater facilities and any other additional facilities, the college can charge additional fees. The college cannot charge institutional development charges, building fund, etc., neither from the old students nor from the new students. The above fees structure is subject to any change by the Government of Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh MBBS fees structure in Government Medical Colleges 2019. Newly admitted students must pay their fees in full within the prescribed period, which will be notified by the college office. No student's name will be enlisted in attendance register unless he/she has paid the prescribed fees. The seat of the student who does not pay the fees within the prescribed period shall be declared vacant and filled by admitting another candidate on the waiting list. For first year MBBS, tuition fees is ₹40,000 per year. For second year, third year, fourth year and fifth year of MBBS, tuition fees is ₹40,000 per year. For NRI candidate, ₹13,98,650. Other fees, electricity and water charges, ₹7,200, utensils, ₹6,000. Mess servant charges, ₹2,000, common room fund, ₹3,000, student fund, ₹2,000. Dilapidated fund 2000, electricity and water charges 2000, total 24,200. NEET 2019 All India Quota Counseling, All State Quota Counseling for Government, Private, Deemed, Central Universities, AFMC, ESIC, Medical and Dental Colleges. Latest updates regarding registration and online application process, notifications, last dates, counseling process, admission procedure, choice filling, visit our website www.neetugguidance.com and call our toll-free number 1-800-313-389.
If you want to know college-wise, category-wise, detailed cutoff under All India Quota, state quota, management quota and NRI quota, visit our website www.neetugguidance.com and call us to helpline number 1-800-313-983-989. If you like this video and want to see more videos like this, don't forget to press the subscribe button and the like button given below. And do press the bell icon to get the notifications of the latest videos. Thank you.